Hello friends, today I am going to create a new component in our Angular project. The app component, here you can see the app component, is our root component. In Angular CLI projects, all the app related content will go into this app folder. Now I am creating a folder inside this app folder. And I will name it as first. Inside this first folder, I will create my components. Inside this first folder, I will add my first component. First of all, add your file name. And then component. Here I have created first.component.ts file. I have added ts because it is TypeScript file. Simply, a component is a TypeScript class. Now I am exporting the class first component. Here we have to use the component decorator. In order to use this component decorator, we have to import component from Angular core. We use this component decorator in order to enhance our class. Now I am going to pass a JavaScript object to this component decorator. It will tell the Angular what should be done with this class. Component decorator contains a selector, which is a string. We prefix it with app first, because first is my component name. Now I'm giving here template URL. For that we have to create component.html file. Now I am writing something inside my first component.html file. Then go back to the TypeScript file. Inside this template URL, add your HTML file path. Here you have to use dot slash. Now we have to change inside our app module.ts file. This is our app module file. Module is a bundle of functionalities of the app, and it basically gives Angular which features does the app have. Here you can see the ngModel decorator, which is important using Angular core. There are four properties of ngModel decorator. They are declarations, imports, providers, and bootstrap. inside this declaration array, we should have to add our new component, which is named as first component. We have to import this first component from /first/first.component. Now our component is ready to use. Now I am going inside this app.component.html file. I'm using a header tag. And horizontal line here. Now I am adding my app first element here. Now compile the project. Here you can see the component is being added. It is all about components. And thank you and have a nice day.